Okay. Oh yeah. Yep.
This goodie's bleeding out the opposite side.
Yeah. Yeah, it's right there. It's pretty bright. Oh yeah, there were some. Yeah. Yeah. He jumped that mound.
Up here.
Okay. Oh, there he is. Not moving. Oh, he's not small.
Yeah, you're lucky.
Oh boy, he's a big body.
He had a big body.
Hey, real good shot.
Wasn't real wide though.
That might have been one I, who knows. Wow.
He'll do.
It's a Pennsylvania buck right there.
Laurel buck.
Laurel buck.
Heck yeah. He's an older buck. See how stubby his nose is?
Yeah.
Look at his neck. He's swelled up pretty good.
Yeah, he is. Early rut. He just got done scraping, then he gets stuck. How'd the broadheads do? I'd say about 30 to 50 yards. What do we walk?
Yeah.
Wow.
What a deer. That's a big deer.
That is a very big deer. You don't think we should need to get that cart?
I don't know.
We'll at least have to make two trips to the truck, so.
Yeah.
Stuff and then each one of us get an antler.
Huh?
We're gonna make our own path out of the laurel.
Yeah.
At least he ran uphill a little bit.
Yeah.
All right, let's let the work begin.
Yeah, the work's gonna start.